Hey everybody, this is Crazy Boy on YouTube.com with Kick Energy. Stay in the game, stay in the game. Okay. We eat caffeine. Tastes like Red Bull. Morning Wood. Okay Energy Drink. 21 Energy Drink. Come on, Campbell. It's an energy drink. Good. I ain't Red Bull all that. I'm all the money. Energy drink 18 years old and older. Hercules on Netflix is November 4th. Fed delivery for Evil. Probably out already. I'm gonna do Tyler Perry, The Day of Christmas, the movie. That's coming out November 24th. I thought I would do Wrong Turn anyway. I didn't know about it, so yeah. What movies? I wonder if that would be on there. What movies? That's on there. Kathy Chick wanted, she wanted to see the... Yeah, we just do. I only gotta do 2 days. Do the 10 o'clock. Big Hero 6. Furry Summoner. Interstellar. Ouija. St. Vincent. YouTubers in YouTube land, send me a PM private message, comment down below, when do you start your Christmas movies? You watch on the Hallmark channel indeed, you know how we do, you get in your movies and stuff that you own your movies, you lay in your whatever, however, it's Gaffy Chicken one, you know, and Charlie Brown, Christmas, Scrooge, Prankster, that'd be another one we're gonna get. We do. Love Actually, it's on the box. You know. My favorite would be Love Actually, The Holiday. Oh yeah, Family Song. You gotta remember that. I love the Grinch movie, Jim Carrey, the Grinch cartoon. We gotta do Home Alone. Charlie Brown Christmas. Holiday. But we're gonna do them all. No Hallmark and all that and stuff like that. Them all, cause it's coming up. Go time, crunch time, and all that. It's gonna be show time, everybody. But first Friday, indeed. Captain Chip, you gotta figure about that. You're gonna do the shopping, you'll put some soups and all that. We gotta step up to the plate, do what we gotta do. Do the unsinkable. Get some food, you know, when the same as anyone. We're gonna do some soups. Things like that. I gotta get soups so I can open up. There's no can opener and all that good stuff, so yeah. We can do some soups and all that. I thought the box would be, but I could take that out of the box. I need, you know, the frozen peanut butter sandwiches. They're good. Feeling great. and all that stuff. So I don't know about that. I'm not gonna do blades. See, paint the cows, you know what I'm doing.
We got all kinds of good stuff, but you got freaking stuff. So I thought I'd pick up
2 foam cups. They're like 90, I'll say 98 or 59 cents, but these are 50 cents paper towels, so. Get one, I'm gonna get the 2 foam cups, nothing with that. Just be, wanna be a good saint to, you know, be out of that stuff, you know. Definitely get toilet paper. Text my dad, you know, what's the cheapest, you know. But I just not want nothing rough and hard and all that. Soft or whatever, you know, get angel soft, you know. I gotta say one of the good ones. Yeah, Charmin, you know, which is like that's the best one. That's my grandfather, the most expensive. I will get laundry soap, caffeine chick one, and get that one, you know, the one we get to get, the prices, oil one, the vanilla one. That's the same, you know. I don't know what my dad was saying, you know, get some oxyclean, you know, but always want to try that. But we're in good shape with dish soap. Paper plates be good to get. Trash bags we might be good, but, you know, that'd be a bad thing to run out too. Definitely get milk. Milk is due this Friday. So yeah. We'll be right back. Crunch time indeed, big stuff indeed, weak stomach indeed, you know, we do gotta figure it out. But I'm getting something hot, it's too bad now, you know, a little kind of warm temperature, I turn it off, you know how we do it. So yeah, not too shabby, but I'm getting something hot. I get into the big hot pastrami, I've told all that, you know, the bread, I don't know, beet or white. A honey oat. That'd be awesome. That'd be something jalapeno, cheddar, or garlic bread. Flatbread, I love myself. Flatbread, long time. That's the bread she gets. But it's so messy. I learned that the hard way. Yeah, a lot of times. Swinging the chicken teriyaki and pizza. I'm definitely gonna do that. I'm gonna get something burning hot. And I saw that. I didn't watch a video yet of the Review Lab 4 cheese Whopper that I went to Burger King website. Boom! I got 4 cheeses, cheddar sauce. That Whopper, I bet that Whopper be incredible. I'm gonna try that. I wouldn't mind trying the Buffalo Chicken Billios. I want the hot. I want the heat. I want the heat, the hot. I want it all. Michael and I'm gonna get a hot coffee. But it's like that, you know, when talking about Olive Garden, I wouldn't mind trying the Italian burger. I click like on Olive Garden, you know, but, you know. I do that to all my favorite stuff, you know, but then, I do, you know, I click all the likes and all the places, you know, and once in a while, you know, all the stuff, you know, I like, you know, like Denny's and all them, I don't leave a comment off of that. Yeah, Dave Venable, in the kitchen with Dave Venable, QVC, you know, he liked today, you know. Might not be today or whatever, however, I don't know when he posted that. But I clicked like, he said turkey or chicken, I put chicken, you know. So. So it's just crunch, we gotta do the damn thing, we gotta get rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Every morning I take, I show you what I take every morning. Every chick one need to do this. We got these. I take that every morning. When I get done with this show, I take this. You know, that's vitamin D. This is Omega. Heart gummies. Show these, you know, cards we've been getting. Maybe my dad gave me one of these and money is like that. So yeah. A lot of money goes through them. But I'm getting Amazon. Like the shoes, maybe it won't take that long. The balls, energy drinks that didn't take long, but then again, yeah. Energy drinks, yeah. Maybe shirts and hats, yeah. But cool stuff, but hopefully, that's not it. But hopefully liquid ice energy drink will send me what the review like. Pretty soon. I don't know, I'm a good nerd, got that package or no. I'm shocked and surprised that look, Bourbon Herd and I got him some bait. He got stuff. Surge. MTD bit bread too. So. Surge, come on now. I know, that's the saying, yeah. That's big money, Surge, but well worth them all up. I mean, yeah, no, Amazon gift card. That's the saying, you know. Too bad of that, you know. Because I was going to get a 200 Amazon gift card and get ketchup on the magic. Gathering fat perk. But I do that, you know. It's like my dad's. Like I tell my dad, you know. No energy drinks and no magic gathering fat pack because SSI Social Security next year, you know. Do. Huh? You gotta give me an attorney. So there we go. But these are unbelievable. Love. Well, I'm gonna get one of these PlayStation 3 exclusive PlayStation Store Network exclusive internet down on all that for. I bet I could find that on the phone. Look at the games. Send me. indeed do talk about the lead singer Static X and YouTubers in YouTube Land. You heard about that? In another saying, Walking Dead star. Wow. Send me your PM Prime message or comment down below. Let me know about your thoughts about it. Crazy stuff. Slenderman, that's what it is. I do want to try the Evil Within. If I had, like, Gamefly. But then again, Slenderman, that's PlayStation 3 exclusive. These, you gotta get a card for that. They got you right there. They got you there. $9.99, I might get it even maybe cheaper. With QVC PlayStation. They have games cards, but JD, that's the same. Only Illinois, you know, they have the CBS. I get PlayStation Network stores and all kinds of cards there. That's the best place to get gift cards right there. But true that you can't get every one, you gotta go to your Walmart and all. I'd say they probably have a GameStop. If I get a PlayStation Network cards there, CBS, my dad can go and all the CBS. We did the Walmart and you have problems all that, you said GameStop. Of course, you know, that's a lovely place too, you know. You wanna put business there all the time. But Don't trade in. I got ripped off on the games and PlayStation, PSP, PlayStation Portable. I read God of War. I should have gave it to Game of Thrones. They're going to give me 100-something or 200-something. I can't, you know. I don't know. Probably dollars. 5 or 10 or 7. Embarrassing. Or eBay or something. Live and learn. I was living right there. Don't do that. The Amazon are not no junkie, cause we got shoes that'd be brand new stuff. I might even get some DCs. Another thing is, look at this. I'm gonna get the movies and Wrong Turns, the whole collection series and all that. Whole billy over the Wrong Turns. They're gonna be brand new. All the Magic Fat Packs. They are brand new too. I need a lot of gift cards for that, you know. And it's like even energy drinks or whatever, however. Then again, even like that, you know, it is. Like Evil Within, you know, it is. Probably a little bit, you know, brand new games, you know, you have to. Places for it, you know, and anybody could. I do gotta play that Infamous game. But I don't take my time and all that, you know, dude. It's like Evil Within, you know. But my dad said I can sell stuff on his eBay and get stuff on his. That's it. Oh yeah. Oh, okay. No, yeah. But I got shaved right there. I probably have $3 now. Yeah. That's the same. But then again, this Friday Dad will give me some money. I still have $70, but I wanna keep $50. I'll probably take my three movies following. They're done for a long time, you know. You gotta walk if I wanna do all that and stuff like that. Boats. What? Whatever. No taxi, no. I don't know if bus gotta do that or not. These cars are well worth it now with him. The Cafe Chick one, she got a lot of love. She got the new step up and the other step up. She haven't seen. That's 4 and 5. You got Tammy extending edition. Yeah. And she got that. All the stars in fall for whatever special edition too. Yeah, all kinds of good movies that we do. We do Degrassi. You know, we both love ourselves a long time Degrassi. But Tammy, Melissa McCarthy, in addition, I'm ready for it. And stuff else, we gotta do that together. Black side for Charlie Brown, Thanksgiving. Didn't do that, you know. That stuff old, I'm not doing 60s or whatever. I can do that. It's like Grinch, you know. Well, that might be 70s, but Charlie Brown, you know. He got lost in space, you know. And I was just saying, you know, oh man, I can't wait. 2015 will be booming. Just imagine. I'm excited. Well, I'm wondering about the energy drinks all. It's like the Pirates, you know. I think they might do that, you know, that's all or whatever the hell ever. But I have to be very careful with it, you know what I'm doing. But that's the same with, you wonder about that, cause, you know, you gotta have cash with it, you know, to do with the bus. Looks like that, I'd be a man with cashless money. Right there, but with that, it'd be the whole thing. $28 and some change. All of it. But what, that package it came right there, but will they, you know, Tuesday, you know, do the shirts and the hats or, you know, or whatever. But, you know, they deliver right there, that's awesome, could be much appreciated, but, you know, that'd be it. I want kind of big package, you know, including them, you know, energy drinks, and hats, and shirts, you know. But what about the hats, what about the shirts, and what about the energy drinks? But November 18, 14 days, QVC, QVC and all that, Germix, Holiday Trail Mix and all that, will be coming. It will become, that's for sure. 6 days they're gonna bill it on the vital credit card. That'd be kind of like a Christmas present, you know. Do that, you know, year, you know, be a present. Like I was saying, you know, that's the thing. That's why I'm trying to get a card. But I was saying, I took my stuff off of there, and obviously that, you know, and Starbucks. But that's good Amazon card, you know. That's the thing. I can't wait, you know. I gotta get that, you know, with a card, you know. And you could do it like that, but I wanna do all that, get it done with, and get it, go, whoosh. One might accomplish. That'd be accomplished in 2015 next year. You know, I wonder if I can write all this stuff down somewhere. I can't. Cool, I can and I will. 2015 accomplished. Magic. Fat pack. Energy drinks. Probably movies. iTunes cards. PlayStation Network store card. Starbucks card. And about current their vitamins. Or Dyson. And they had like indifferency. Because, talk about indifferencies, you know, roller that mark out there, and then they come right there, how what they're supposed to be 11th long. And it was saying, you know, they said, indifferencies becoming more smarter, more lazy, work hard for the holiday. This is their A game tip, you know. And look at the target with the debit cards. Probably even credit cards. And he said it's the number one growing fastest crime in America. And it's just unbelievable, you know. I know Obama, you know, he was signing something about that. Executive order. And he said, you know, he was having problems with his credit card. I don't know. It's like that, you know. Nobody talking about that. Do what up, all? What up, Bill? What up, Muse? What up, people? No, we do. It's like the voting, you know. The polls say they're not voting about, you know, of ICE. They're not voting for Ebola. They're voting for all the stuff. They probably voted for indifferencies, you know how we do. And they said, you know, each, probably, I don't know, thousand, maybe millions. I'm gonna get pumped up. I'm gonna fucking scream. I'm gonna get crazy. You're like, what the fuck? Here we go. Yeah, let's go. Let's bring it. You see this? Come and get some. Come on. Let's go. I'm sick and tired of this bullshit. You know that about it. I lost that. Everything's fucked up. You know how we do. Nothing going the way it's supposed to be. Kansas City Royals lost indeed. San Francisco Giants, they didn't go out and celebrate with the people. Kansas City Royals, they was going to the people. And they feel for John Coachman. You got the Auburn game got screwed over. Bo Wallace, his brother probably bawled his eyes out. What the fuck? I don't have a damn heart for that. But nobody's talking about that. What the fuck? What the fuck? You know what we do. And QVC looking out for us. You know what we do. But then again, you know how we do. You show all that and stuff that, but QVC and the, like that bulletin, like, you know, like a stamp saying, you know. That's the saying, you know, you gotta be careful of that. What about that, you know? You know, they kinda, you know, be, you know, ahead, step ahead, be smarter, trying to trying to figure all that out too, you know. That's the saying, you gotta be fucking careful with that. You know how we do. No, I like that. I watched that. That was awesome. I think he might be Dan something. That's the saying. You tell them. You tell the people about it. You tell the people. There's nobody talking about this, you know. Yeah, you know how we do. Yeah. You come here like, yeah, yeah. You know, like this. I like the look. Let's do it. Yeah. Yeah, gotta use credit card. Use my credit card. Different pins went. What the fuck? Yeah, that gonna help anything or whatever, you know I would do. And the view coming here, would you? I don't know. Bad with all that. I'm about banning your tan. I don't want to make crying all that. Yeah. But that's to say, really out of touch, you know how we do. It's like, even Illinois, yeah, other people gas prices drop. Illinois was not even in the state, you know. Why are prices so fucking high? Why it have it drop? You know, dude, what the fuck? You know, what the hell? You know, look at it, it's more Republican conservative states than Democrats will lead as haters and downers in the state. What the fuck? You know. Oh, a lot of stupid. Not talk about this shit. What the hell? You know what you get what you get, I reckon. You get what you get. But no doubt about election gonna change. I hope it changed for the best, you know. Let's see their faces, you know how we do. Well, that's saying they probably, the view probably won't be live, seeing their faces. Oh, shit. Yeah, the Republican conservatives, Nicole Wallace, yeah, she'd be celebrating. No, they'd be balling. I'm gonna shed a tear. That's the same. Not gonna talk about this, you know how we do. What about Target? Hello. What about that? That'd be one place. Yeah, that'd be my debit card, you know. Checking down stuff at that, you know. SSS Social Security. That'd be one place from store and website I won't do Target. Yeah. I'm not trust that system. And people say, well, about all that, you know? I hope my stuff didn't get hacked in, you know? But, yeah, I know that probably did, you know? All that stuff that I don't want to do, yeah. Places of that sort, they get hacked in all the damn time. Hope all that stuff was okay, you know? That's the saying, you know, from, you know, the new owner of Apple and Bill Gates. And I talk about, you know, of the prevention of hackers and all that and stuff like that. Yeah, it's unbelievable. Now you say Republican conservatives can screw the next generation, the kids, the children. And there's nothing, yeah, you know. Assignment, you know, yeah. Why is it got to be QVC looking out for us? They doing the talking. So that's lying, you know, that's no nothing. That's no nothing. And that's the same. There's been a lot of that, the scams and all that, coming right here and all that, but that's it, you know. I think even Kathleen Chick one mom said hell no to one. From trailer, you know, want to come and all that. Take advantage of all that. Nobody gonna talk about that. That's rural Illinois, small whatever hell up, and you know how we do. I don't give a fuck. Probably want it gone. We all be gone. Whatever. They are out of touch. For reals. Let's talk about that. We're going to NBC War News Brian Williams. Monday, Friday, Brian Williams. Saturday, Sunday, was the host. Fight on NBC. 5:30 p.m. Central, 6:30 p.m. Eastern, and 3:30 p.m. Pacific. You know that Illinois senator, you know, stroke, you know, paralyzed himself, you know, getting rehab and stuff like that. You know that about, he was with a kid writing him a letter and giving hope. What about that, motherfuckers? What about that? You gonna call, let's go. We have Salbrook coming. They're gonna go the distance. I'm gonna watch the originals. They going all the way. No, dude, you're not gonna stop that. You're not gonna stop no Vampire Diaries. You're not gonna stop South Park. What they gonna do? You're not even talking about what they said. They came out there, you know, how we do. Favors, all that. You don't wanna see their faces. They're not African Americans. They white. They said the motherfucking N-word. Well, I was saying GD. GD, you know. You know. I was saying that's not censored. Shit, not censored. Yeah, fuck is censored. I was saying, I'm not dare gonna go after them. But that's to say, if you go after them, I'm coming. But then again, they take care of you. They take care of you in your show. You know? Like that, that's not like other shows. Like that, they whoop up, boom. That's the thing, you know. St. Simpsons and Family Guy and American Dad. Well, maybe them that don't take long, but I think Simpsons, you know, or others that take long. But not South Park, baby. They coming for you. That's the saying, you're gonna go after Brian Williams, after Peter Jenny. Good heaven, we got a problem. We got a problem. You don't go after my boys. one in heaven. You got Brian Williams do his stuff and do the truth. And so it's going to be on like Donkey Kong. You're not coming after the originals, the Vampire Diaries, South Park. You're not coming at Wahoo Plus, Netflix. You're not coming with no Sony, no PlayStation 2, 3, and 4. You're not coming after them. Not coming with my damn motherfucking energy drinks, my coffee. Enough is enough. You're not coming. You're not doing no damn thing. Period. So, it's gotta be on like motherfucking Donkey Kong. What we need to do is go after these indivisies and hackers, you know how we do. They're the one that gonna destroy, you know, our kids and children, you know. When they get 18 and all that stuff, that see all that stuff, they ain't fucking dead. Not no Republican conservative, not no George W. Bush and Dick and all them, not no Boehner and all them leaders. No, dude. That's like Hesser. He had to leave because of a fully motherfucking mistake. What the fuck? Hesser know about that? You dumbass. And what Craig did. You know what we do? It's like I saw that, you know. What about that? We're going to talk about that. I didn't even mention this. They got FBI. You know, they could cut down. They could come in here and stuff like that. And they practicing laws and rules and constitution. Not talking about that. What the fuck? I'm pump up. Let's go. Let's get downtown Chinatown. Let's go. You're not going to talk about that. You're not going to do nothing. That's bullshit right there. You know, that could cut down. That is some scary, disturbing stuff right there. That's creepy. All right. Go like that. Yeah, that's normal. That's not no creepy shit. Whatever. That's a bunch of bullshit. And that's the same internet down on all that. They come right there. And camera and all that stuff like that. What the fuck? That's stupid. That's dumb. Me, that's criminal. Breaking Bill of Rights and Constitution laws. Everything in the motherfucking book. That's it, you know. Man, that's, you know. What about God, these biblical people up in heaven? What the fuck are they gonna say? You know, what? You know. Man. Nobody gonna talk about that, you know. That's stupid. Man, I feel sorry for the next generation, the kids and children, you know. But it's like me, I don't know, you know. Nobody knows till you know, you know. It was like that, you know. They came without my grandma when she was alive, threaten us. If no money at Walmart and stuff like that, what the fuck? Nothing happened. But, you know, they got you up in heaven. Well, I'm glad of it, you know, we do. You know, thank Lord for that, you know, we do. In a better place, you know. All my dogs, except for Brownie. Up there. Thank Lord of all that, you know. Just pathetic, you know how we do, you know. It's like America, we're sick of it. We fucking sick of it. You got company. I can't, you know, come after and all this and stuff. I can't do whatever, however, you know. But What? You know. That's the saying. And so, it's like that, you know. That's the saying, you know. I'd be making the headlines and whatever. It's like, what? Yeah, whatever. That's the thing, you never know. Could. You never know what could be possible. And videos like that could do it. You know, make headlines or whatever. And this thing gotta be careful with whatever. But whatever. I doubt I'm not gonna make any headlines or whatever, however, you know. I'm not gonna worry about it. Worry and focus about whatever, however. While bringing a good topic, you know, NBC or news. I don't know if Brian Williams did or Leslie Holt, you know. You know, they're the best two right there, but NBC War News, whoever does them, no matter who they are, they good. You better believe that. You better believe that. You know, that's a disturbing thing, you know. When I talk to one person, you know, that could happen anything, you know. That's the saying, you know, you gotta realize that, you know. You gotta realize that. You gotta be careful about that. You know, your phone service down, internet down, power down, TV, whatever, down, the somebody come and help you out, you gotta be careful. You know, that's scary, you know. You know, you saying whatever, like, that'd be more scary. I just say, crazy wash hole, is he done now? What the fuck? I done that? Whatever. Yeah, I done that. Whatever. You know, FBI done in Las Vegas. I haven't done that. And they got these fucking indemnities. Or whatever you call them. Hackers and stuff. Yeah. Yeah. I had information. I don't know what all they use or whatever, however. I took probably, you know, credit card and debit off of there. You know, right here too. On my Starbucks app. I was saying, that's just saying about it. That's why the cards are your friend. That's why you do the cards. Not you get screwed. By iTunes, there's, you know, well, with that, yeah, with that, you gotta have a credit card in there. Not, yeah. Well, then again, QVC, they up on that, because, yeah, they talk about that all the time. They have, like, the wallets that they showed, you know. But then again, they said that. They said, you know, not just that close, not that big of a device. It could be far away with a small, tiny device. You don't know about it. Still, all your wallet stuff, you know, the wallets, and you know, the numbers and stuff. But I'm glad QVC looking out for it. You go with QVC. You go with Dave Venable. Captain Chipmunk family. Dave Venable. Man. I don't know what I'm going to do. And they're saying, you're going to go after the review lab. You're going to go after the review spot. Backhoe junkie. Burb nerd. You know. You know, MTD. You know. Mute Collector. KBD Productions TV. Guys Energy. Jason for Screaming. Screaming Energy, Jason. We have a problem. No more. No nonsense. No more. I'm gonna be back in a few. Almost done. I'm gonna end this show. Facing this. Hey, everybody. It's Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. This is Kick Energy Drink. Day in the game, day in the game, K, 80 caffeine, 18 years old and older, energy drink, you know, adults only. Do you like Red Bull? Red Bull, Red Bull, Red Bull. Okay, energy drink, morning wood energy drink, cannabis energy drink, yeah. There'd probably be more similar, like that. Be spasmatic, you know, ICP, juggles. Psychopathic records, you know. That's what Buzz and Red Bull together. Listen. And this is good. Keeping the can obvious. Almost done. Sorry, apologize, you know. Getting wild, getting nuts. But, man, light me up. That meant. Made me so pissed, man. You know. We got a lot of stuff to talk about, you know how we do, but what about that, you know? I don't see no ads about whatever, however, you know. That's the saying, I don't know, but that's the saying about that Judge Illinois. I guess that, you know, that is against him, I guess, you know. That's the wrong judge for Illinois. And what he did, what he done and represent was wrong. And I guess, you know, that's what I gotta go for. I don't know. With all the ads and all that, you know. And as I said, you can't really trust any politician. You know, they're not trustworthy. We'll see what happens. But that's the saying, you see ads that, you know, good information, then the use of this information. But as I was saying, what about the ads? What about these ads about the hackers and indemnities and what the FBI did in Las Vegas? What about that? You know, what about them guys? But QVC is pretty something. They had a postage stamp of DFCs and hackers and all that good stuff. You know. Good, and it's sad, and embarrassing, and pathetic. No, dude. But, you know, then again, you know, you say people. I haven't, you know, maybe, you can't, whatever, you know. Because of Illinois, because I see Illinois ads, St. Louis, Missouri ads, them kind of ads, you know, because, you know, obviously, but, you know, maybe, you know, if I, other places, you know, maybe people are running about Ebola and Isaac and all that stuff, I don't know, but people not voting for that, that's for sure. Pretty stuff of what Canada doing. They doing, I guess they're gonna do the fight for us. But obviously, you know, Canada, Canadian, you know, they have a great air force, you know, do. They help us in Afghanistan. That's the same, man. That's the same, you know. I don't know. But yeah, you get what you get, I reckon. And that's the same, they might have, obviously, their Navy say no. But that's pretty impressive from Canada, you know, they have a great Air Force. They help us out with the Taliban and Al-Qaeda, you know, some of them, Bin Laden and all of them, in Afghanistan, and now Isaac, and And they put a big fight up in Blowall, you know, dude. So Canada, there you go. And that's the saying, I what people need to go, you know. Lead by example. Pretty something, you know. Drake and Isaac, guys. I saw this this morning, yesterday morning, on MSN line. That day. First to strike Isaac, so there you go. But then again, us, we do that every day. You know. Not beyond there, but we do that in certain direction. Good for you, Canada. I'd be proud of you. I have to say, not suits for these little giants, other people. No. But Canada, Canadians, definitely. Happy problem. And that's the same, you know. You know, they brought us unbelievable great stuff, you know. You got Degrassi, tons of other great Canadian shows and stuff like that. The Wine Cone, Science Fox, so yeah. Probably many more stuff like that. So no doubt about it, boy, for real. We know about that, you know. Like, Maine, probably not much, you know. Dude, that's probably, you know, went too far, whatever, maybe not, whatever, you know. Dude. But like that, but like New York and Texas might be concerning, but it's mostly in Africa, West Africa, Iberia, you know how we do. But no doubt about it, it can't just be on us. Well, I saw on NBC Brian Williams and stuff that maybe it could have been Leslie Holtz at the time, but whoever reporting that night said there was a doctor, you know how we do. That's the same, he probably... I bet he's down there right now helping. So there you go. But, you know, we got tons of millionaires, billionaires, trillionaires. They need to put their money in there. And that's to say, yeah, money, they can put big, big bucks that are going to help out and stuff like that. You know what I mean? And the big three, they have all that stuff too. Russia, China, and India. I'm glad Canada and Japan could play in both fronts. England, they said they was gonna do it, you know. I don't see nothing of it. But come on, England. That's another thing. Why not African countries volunteer? You know, why it's gotta be us and Asian and Europe and North America, South America, you know, all that stuff. It's be like, be, we have a few, you know, with the airstrikes, you know, they pound Middle East, Muslim country. But it's like with Assad, you know, his military and Al-Assad, his militia, and his global leader, then Iran came in the mix. You know, they're all occupied 50 years or more. Lebanon, you know, nobody helped, you know. It's like, saw two. Jigsaw killer, the serial killer said, when you're in hell, the only thing you can do it is ask for the devil for help, you know. So, ask for Isaac, all these other things. Because, you know, obvious, Assad and his military don't have nuclear weapons, so use them. But they have chemical and biological weapons. So, and they use them. Now that'd be a country with Hamas and with Palestine and Gaza Strip. Maybe they don't do that. Use their people as human shields. But Assad and his military will, Isaac and these others. Because Isaac, they find that other terrorist group want to, you know, hijack a plane, you know, in air, terrorist attack, or you use a hijack plane and go, and fly in a building, you know. They hit it, so, yeah. But they fighting with each other. All these terrorist groups, they fighting with each other. It's like, that's how fucked this situation is. You know, even all these terrorist groups, you know, have a goal and stuff like that. They hate each other. They want the power and stuff like that. So, that's how fucked it is. It's like, it's speechless. It's like, wow. Fabregas. It's like, they can't even say nothing. We got, you know, his goal is eliminate Assad and his army, Al-Sadr's militia, Hezbollah, and the leader, Iran, push them back to their country. Nobody occupy Lebanon, let them be free. Well, I agree with Hong Kong, you know. You know, why England would do such a thing. They should have just allowed them free. You can let Hong Kong be free. Yeah. Whatever. You get what you get. So, there we go. 112. Gas to go bed. No doubt about a Rouge and Rolls, man. Oh, man. Nah, I'm ready for that Hulu cast. That's going to be coming up. So, on the Tuesday. Don't miss brand new Tuesday. Give you all the results and all that. See what's up. See what. Then we have South Park. We'll be on Wednesday. I'll watch on Hulu Plus, PlayStation 4. On Thursday, Vampire Diary. Thursday, I'll watch Hulu Plus, PlayStation 4. Friday, it's confusing tonight. But we will get the job done. Very excited. Christmas shopping in Evansville, Indiana, and all that. That's going to be awesome. Gonna get a belt, Hot Topic or Spencer's, you know how we do. It's gonna be crazy belt. Crazy. Can't wait for the South Pole. Probably XXL, double X, you know, extra large, you know how we do. We'll see what we do. But yeah. It's gonna be exciting. Cafe Chick 1, gotta figure all this out, you know, big stomach, you know, do. Knees, legs, ankles, and all that, you know, do. That's how I should walk with the walk and all that. Hopefully, should be strong. We got a big stuff indeed. Figure all the food for Friday and for Evansville. It'll be Evansville, Indiana Christmas shopping. We'll be either this weekend or the 10th or 11th. So it's going to be big and huge. Balls energy drinks, thank you very much. Means a lot to me. Appreciate it. I hope, you know, I will get some energy drinks. I don't think I did it. Root beer geek beer. I'm not for sure. But my St. Cherry, you know, of course, regular, extra balls, the healthy one, you know, dude. No. But hopefully, bottles. I prefer bottles and cans. And shirts and hats, you know, that'd be awesome. That's what I mean. That's great. Liquid ice energy drinks, still waiting. I know QVC, no 14 days. QVC in the kitchen one day vendable. Captain Chick one said she's surely liking all that, so yeah. So there we go indeed. So yeah, there we go, so I don't know what to say. The round turn 6 is going to be a little late. Either way you look at it, who knows, might be quick. But we'll see what happens. Yeah. Well, so I gotta do my suck ass kick ass report. That's the same. I think we're gonna do some increase props. So when the board. Yeah. No, I'm not gonna do that, so no shoes. No shoes, so yeah. Day break on Friday. Maybe I can get a break with something, or it'll be increasing.
We'll do all these stackers I did, so that's going to be a treat for that.
Yeah. I don't know what we're going to do there. But all these stackers I did, all for taste, I watch all of yours, so for the pounding fruit punch or whatever, however, I didn't watch that, I had to try that. The review lab, I favorite and unfavorite, but I like it. But I think all your stacker cheese was sugar free. Mine wasn't, so yeah. Well, maybe I should have whatever, however, but I probably will do that. We're looking for Friday. We'll be there Friday, right? Friday night in Aunt Teresa. We'll do that. But I'm gonna. Aunt Teresa, you're gonna do this Friday night. Yeah, who knows, maybe I can get a break, but you're gonna do that, Aunt Teresa, so. There you go. Pick it. Sorry, bitch. So, you probably see your favorite, but who knows, your favorite. We love your aunt, best friend, your bitch, your everything, your all of the above. So, know what I got. Drink a buddy. Oh, yeah, Aunt Teresa. You're welcome. So thank you very much, and I did crazy white, all that, you got that, you know, but the rest was a sweep, that shouldn't count. So this was Vincent's Indiana. Oh, love you guys a long time. Give a hand to him, give a hand. Hand indeed. And here is Marisol. They come through, we got two of these. These are good too, you know, obvious, and I can't even find them. Blue Raspberry Punch Rock Train. You would assume. But this is Kick. Energy drink. 80 from Marathon. Vince's Indiana. 80 caffeine. But we got vitamin B160, vitamin B12, 2 and 12. Energy drink. Adults only. 18 years old and older. So, Friday. And Teresa will be probably sell with Stacker 2 Extreme Energy Sinful Citrus. I'll pick all the stuff for you. I'm going to go with Sweet, Eron, Ginger, Bullshit Energy Drink. Yeah. So, yeah. Sorry, apologize for this video and all that. So, everybody have a great. No, all right, say. Thank you. TubeBossGoogle.com, YouTube.com, total 4 YouTubers and YouTube 1. Brought you to people up in heaven. My family, friends, Kathy Chick 1 and her family. Everybody have a great day, night, going on and above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks to everybody. Bye bye. Good night. Good morning. And me, maybe I get lucky with Friday. I'm not. I will keep on uploading. We got Christmas, Hallmark, my old videos. September, early October. We'll get all of them wrapped up. But you will see. Your favorite, your bitch, your everything, your Aunt Teresa, your best friend, family member, drink a buddy of energy drinks. Buddy, huh? Friday night. So, good night, good morning. See you guys. Stay run. See ya when I see ya, but you will see Aunt Teresa Friday night. Bye. Please enjoy. See you guys. Bye. Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Limited edition, win the ultimate adventure all day, and other two Mariner prizes. Visit kickenergy.co.uk/2Mariner. Good thing I got a flashlight here, see what that says. Okay. Need apps like that. Stay in the game. Yeah. Stay in the game. Okay. Caffeine is 80, but we got vitamin B6, 160, vitamin B12, 210, so. But 18 years old and older. So there we go, so. Energy drink, adults only, 18 years old and older. Let's do this. Sorry, Aunt Teresa. I think they just only had one this and Dink. Vince's Indiana, thanks to them. And Marathon. Cheers, bitches. Be pretty well like a Red Bull, so. If you like Red Bull, you're gonna like this. Red Bull, Morning Wood, Campbell's energy drink. Okay, energy drink, stuff like that. So no doubt about what the fuck bullshit. You have to be shitting me. So we're gonna talk about this, you know, a lot of stuff, you know, Sunday indeed, you know how we do. We went to Effie and Lily's. Kind of hard to get in the van, you know how we do, go there and stuff like that, you know. You know, got the chip one. 1 year old needs wimp. So yeah. We did that, you know. Two nachos. Bottle water. Small cherry coke. You know, see. Thank God finally about time, you know, Captain J1 use the 10 tickets, right? You know, one free movie, so originally it'd be $29, become $22, so. But we got, they gave one ticket, but, you know, maybe we're supposed to get two more, but now we just got one. Let it be fair and all that, so. So, the movie we watched, you know, was Nightcrawler, Suckass Kickass Report, Suckass Captain Chick 1, like it, The Review Lab, love it, and his dad. I did it, you know, I would do. I like them kind of movies, you know, we do. So. No food, and obvious, no words right here, no haircut, no, we do. So yeah, need to shave too, you know. Cafe Chick, you know, the coffee indeed, you know. I don't know if they gave Cafe Chick one her gold card indeed, unbelievable. You have this guy, you know, that works there, you know. Hopefully he's not the manager, you know. We all got mediums. Gaffy Chick One Gramble said, you know, you gotta pay attention, you know, Gaffy Chick One said, Gramble said, you know, let's build a copy of everywhere on it. But she got the wrong thing, you know. I know. Been there, done that. Welcome to my world. You know, you want a salty, a salted caramel milk, you want that. Topping out all that, you know, too. I would assume that's gone, but you never know. You never know with that place. I know it got all mediums, you know. You get smalls, Cafe Chick One, you know. She didn't get her caramel drills and all that and stuff like that. She got the whipped cream. I don't know, my gingerbread, I guess, latte hot and stuff like that, I guess it was kind of okay, but it was kind of off, you know. Oh yeah, it doesn't know nothing. So Cafe Chick One, you know, she went over grandparents. I think had been chilling there. I believe. I don't know. So I had leftover pizza, still good, you know. Good pizza. Try on the pizza bun, you know. The bacon cheese stuff, crust pizza, bacon on it. So I ate that. I don't know. Then my Halloween, you know. I told you about my dad, you know, got me some Halloween candy. You know. Finally tried them Reese's Cups peanut butter. You know, obvious, I mean pumpkin shape. I told you about that. That's it. Like, you know, you got the Easter eggs and you got the bunnies. I like the bunnies, you know. As I said, I was so jealous. MTD and for Easter and stuff, that MTD and Sarah Jones, oh, you know, I don't know. Well, that's what, you know, always go out, all out for Easter and stuff, that big bunny. You know, I never was able to get any of it, you know. But good saying of my lane card, so I can get, you know, get all the stuff. I didn't win all out for Halloween. Oh well, you get what you get. So with the love bullshit, you have to be shitting your kid and all that, you know. That's with everything, you know. Cappy Jig woke me at 5 in the morning, you know. You know, I had helper, you know. Go bathroom and all that stuff, you know, we breakfast. So I made her 4 French toast sticks with, you know, great value, the original, regular, this, stuff like that, you know, we do. She had 4. I said 1 minute, but you need 2 minutes. You know, great value, better serve. As I said, I might not like it one time, but I'm a big fan of it. So I had 2 gingerbread Pop Tarts. Try that rival. Cheap ass toaster. Probably $10. They're the same 4, you know. You do 4, you know, you surely get a decent toaster. You know, it smells, and yeah. Now hopefully my dad will get me a good, decent toaster. Like the one in Clay City. The old house, you know. Back to bed. She did, you know. And I got 2 videos uploaded. And it's still Christmas. I don't know. Maybe start 6 p.m. every night, but Friday and Saturday, Sunday, I can upload a video. I got 2 of my old videos from September and October. That's probably still the September one, you know. I got early October ones to upload it and stuff like that. Well, like that, you know, we have Christmas, you know, on Hallmark Channel. So, you know, I will upload more of my own videos to Hallmark. Same guy following about time. Watch of you at 10 a.m. We're going to go with the times. ABC, 10 a.m. Central, 11 a.m. Eastern, and 8 a.m. What's that? My video game. I lost one game, you know, video game report, all-star acclaimed sports, all-star baseball, 2005, PlayStation 2, greatest baseball game of all time. Only lost one game, you know how we do. Houston Astros, they beat us, Crazy Wyatt. Then after that, we sweep New York Mets at New York Mets. Yeah, that was... That's a saying, we're on a big road trip, you know. Houston Astros right there, Andy Bennett, you know what we do. Wyatt Lewis, you know, won the game. Jeez. I don't know where Jeez and Clum came. He might have came in that game. Yeah, he did. Gave up a homer. Mark Cameron, putting up the homers, putting the RBIs, you know what we do. But he still done it. He didn't get nothing. He managed to get out of there. Wyatt Lewis. Crazy White, 0-1, White List, 1-0. Benny Smith, 1-0. You know, we'll keep on winning. The Pat Strange came right there, you know, we won and all that. I think we pretty well, you know, came back and won. Probably the last, or maybe just the last. Well, Philadelphia Phillies, it was scary. Batista, yeah, bad and all that. But we managed to do it and all that. So there we go. Oh, yeah, the Philadelphia, yeah, I want a home. You know, we're finally at home. Mexico City, Mexico Midnight. MTD lineup. I think he hit the game winner home run. You know, my player, Crazy Wyatt, lineup, you know. Mario Perez shortstop doing it. Steven Denlock, I would say Scott Devon's third pocket bag and all. Steven's out of second base. But man, he lined up second base. There's no doubt he's good. He made incredible double plays, incredible plays. But yeah, line up bad up. Gabriel Gabriel right field, you know. You know, I'm doing so hot in right field, but the bat is good. Wes Melman doing good. Yes, injuries. 1 to 2 weeks. Walter Byrd, you know, he got injured preseason. So, that's the same, you know. That's going to be scary, dangerous train right there. So, that's awful. Wes Melman, the Melman, didn't get injured, too, you know. I gotta say preseason, you know. The first season we start all over because, you know, yeah. Because it was crap fire. No plan but blazes. On the minute, huh? Weird. Sick. Everybody won except for Crazy Wyatt. Crazy Wyatt got the next game. Game 2. Trying to get his first win, so yeah. So next, that will be the second bullpen, Yoshi. So, Jake One doing amazing. You know, Billy Bond doing amazing. We're going to show you this. You know, from Ohio. Balls in the bottom. Right here. This package thing. Let's show. got a bag. Jeez. Even the computer, the laptop, like, what the fuck, I'm out. Jeez, stupid shit. I got this bag. It's cool indeed, you know. Cool bag. Blue and white and all that. Mug. Three stickers, right? Yeah. We got balls. Then we got this, you know. Keychain. Blue balls, right? Root beer, the geek beer. The healthy one, extra. Extra balls. And cheer. One in Iowa laughs, is like, what? A joke like that, you know, that's about the energy drinks, you know. A teaser or whatever. Well, I emailed them, you know, dude. I didn't respond. I could check, you know, originally, you know. Be on my phone, you know, dude. You know, that's all he said, you know. The balls energy drink or liquid ice energy drink. Tell me what's going on or whatever. They haven't responded. Or another energy drink company turning me down. You know, I want, you know, maybe that's gonna be tomorrow, you know. Come quick and all that, but like that stuff, you know, yeah, you could deal all that and stuff with that. You know, like the energy drinks could probably be UPS or FedEx, you know, maybe be post office, maybe so. You know, you got the shirts and all that and the hats. I don't know what's going on. I can check. Awesome, thank you very much, appreciate that, all that, it's cool and all that, better than nothing. But, I just something, no energy drink. Damn. Can we go to the Gino, I guess. Whatever. Oh well, you get what you get. Watch days, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. Try to watch a little at the end, miss it. You want to grab a fan. Window, light, yeah, light's cool. Alright, now we can have the Gmail coming here. Gappy Chick One got syrup on her big blanket, so she had to use the blue blanket I gave her, you know, the little one. So it's still wet. I got it dried 2 times, still wet. She's using it now. But yeah. Got syrup on it early this morning. Oh yeah, finally we have the heat. Captain Chicken on the ground thing, you know. I think that was Sunday. Yeah. It's more for me. Have fun with that, you know that. So, you know, did a little work in there. But, you know, yeah. You know, you light the heater up and you use the other heater, so yeah. Not too bad. Not too bad. The QVC, you know, all day, you know, they talk about it. We saw a little Dave Venable. So, we're going to give you the time, Dave Venable in the kitchen with Dave Venable, QVC, Sunday, 11 a.m. Central, 4 p.m. Eastern, and 9 a.m. Pacific. Wednesday night will be 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Now, they were talking about Dyson, you know. Heat and air conditioner, 2-in-1, free shipping, 5 easy pay, feel like 5 easy payment, feel like 300, why sold out, I bet they all sold out, we'll get it to next year, talking about poorhouse, we'll make the in-band poorhouse, that is expensive, but like Vitamix and the curtain machine. That's true. I always want to get an exercise on too. So yeah. I mean, it wouldn't matter about the color. And they said, you know, the electricity utilities and all that, you know, be like a light bulb. So it's the safest it can be if it's on the drop, you know, fall on the floor, carpet, or whatever, it turns itself off automatic. So, the safest and all that stuff like that. Gaffy Chick One still need to call the bus. Then I had Lincoln's Bean Deep Dish All Meat Pizza. Could do that. Took wrong turn. 1, 2, 3, 6 off. I'm gonna try to get a $50 Amazon gift card. I can get them on Amazon, so I put November 18th for Sin City, Scrooge 2, 22 Jump Street. Next three movies for Captain Chick 1 will be Charlie Brown, Thanksgiving, Step Up 1 Blu-ray, Step Up 2 Blu-ray. And we'll put on the order list, Step Up 3 Blu-ray, Holiday Blu-ray, for Christmas Blu-ray, Christmas Story Blu-ray, Grinch Cartoon DVD, the movie Blu-ray. So we're gonna do that. So, and I like the first one, but it said the fourth one, Bloody Beginning Blu-ray, already and all that. It's this, the package 1 through 5. I get to watch bits and pieces, you know, the brand new and all that, you know, good. And the sixth one's not. It's for on turn 6. I have a short one ready to Blu-ray, so. Very excited about that. I think I have Assault 7 collection too. I'm gonna go with the box office. So here we go, number 10, Dracula Untold, last week number 9, number 9, The Judge, last week number 10, number 8, Alexander, The Terrible, Horrible, No Good, Very Bad Day, last week 7, number 7, St. Vincent, last week 6, number 6, John Wick, last week 2, number 5, Stay the Same, The Book Alive 2 in 3D. Number 4, Gone Girl, Stay the Same. 3, Furry, Stay the Same. Debuting at number 2, Night Caller. Number 1, Still Stay the Same, Ouija. So there you go. At first, you know, I saw Night Caller, but, you know, that's all. Yeah, so there you go. We're going to go on ESPN. We're going to give you the ranks first, then we're going to give you the next game. So let's go with college football, the rankings first. I guess that could even differ. This is a playoff, so we're gonna go back and forth. This is I'm gonna say the college football playoff rankings. Then I'm gonna say AP top 25. So 25 Louisville for playoffs. 25 for the AP top 25, Wisconsin playoffs. 24 Duke.
15.
I'm just gonna go with scores, and we'll talk about that then. So, yeah, what the deal about that? Let's see who's playing. let's give it to you. Week 11. So, 21 Clemens, 6-2, Wake Forest, 2-6, Clemens blow them out of the water. We got UT Martin, 5-5, number 1 Mississippi State, 8-0, gonna blow them out of the water. Virginia, 4-5, 2, Florida State, 8-0, Florida State gonna blow them out of the water, but this is gonna be a good game, an interesting game. Texas A&M, 6-3, no ranking. 3, Auburn, 7-1, so that's going to be a good game. Hopefully Texas A&M better win. You know, PRESBYTERIAN, 5-4, 4, Ole Miss, 7-2, Ole Miss blowing out of the water. That's going to be a good game right here. Number 5, Oregon. 81, 17, Utah, 6-2. Hopefully Oregon blow them out of the water. Oregon should win. This is going to be a great game. This is always a good game. Number 6, Alabama, 7-1. 19, LSU, 7-2. So that's always going to be a good game. It's going to be another good game to watch. Number 9, Kansas State, 7-1. 7, TCU, 7-1. What matter to them? I guess I'll go with it. It's going to be another good game right here. Number 16, Ohio State, 7-1. 8, Michigan State, 7-1. Let's go to Ohio State. This is going to be another good game. Battle of good games. Number 10, Notre Dame, 7-1. 14, Arizona State, 7-1. Yeah, true that. They go with Notre Dame. You know, they should win that one. 11, Georgia, 6-2. Kentucky, 5-4, Georgia should blow them out of the water. Colorado, 2-7. 12, Arizona, 6-2. Arizona should blow them out of the water, but that's going to be a hell of a game. 13, Baylor, 7-1. 18, Oklahoma, 6-2. I want Baylor to win that game for sure. 20, West Virginia, 6-3. Texas, 4-5. West Virginia should blow them out of the water. 22, UCLA, 7-2, Washington, 6-3, but that'd be a good game. LSU should blow them out of the water. 24, Duke, 7-1, Syracuse, 3-6. Yes, Duke should blow them out of the water. 25, Louisville, 6-3, Boston College, 6-3. This'd be a good game. Louisville should blow them out of the water, but look at this, you know. Both Louisville, regardless what happened, Louisville and Boston College, they will go to the bowl game. Duke will go to the bowl game. West Virginia in the bowl game. UCLA in the bowl game. Washington in the bowl game. Baylor, Oklahoma in the bowl game. Arizona and Arizona State in the bowl game. Notre Dame bowl game. Georgia bowl game. Kentucky, one off for a bowl game. TCU, Kansas State, Ohio State, Michigan State, Alabama, LSU, Utah, Oregon, Texas A&M, Auburn, and PRESBYTERIAN. They are one off. They should be in a bowl game. Ole Miss. Virginia, two off. Florida State, Mississippi State, UT Martin should, no one off. So there you go. So there you go about it, you know. So you one up. Let's come here. We're gonna go right here with see if we can make anything happen with the MS and headlines. All right. Play it smooth, one shot at Delaware State University. Yeah, University. Black Friday to start even earlier. E-A-N-D-E-R. Salute. S-L-O-T. Stab and Freddy. election riots, wave of public anger at incumbents. Dems face culture shock and send flip. How the men terms will set the table for 2006. See the latest on the midterms. Hopefully I can check that out. You heard about that, how NARD may change the right to die debate. Heard about the beat on the deal. Career photo of an Antarctica in 1911. SEYFRIED say she narrowly lost the role for being overweight. Mean girls too, you know. Or big boobs and all that stuff. That ain't no big deal. And Nicholas Spark. None that you would assume. Letter to Julia. You know, they dumbass. Reports A-Rod paid cousin hush money. Oddball woman on a hunger strike in a room. I saw this early this morning. Canada was the first to strike Isaac, so that's good. Oh, yeah, I have something about, like, Ebola panic looked familiar to AIDS activists. The control of the Senate may not be decided on Electric Day. That story of LAIKA, the first dog launch into orbit. That would be. Obviously, that's sad. He probably died. I don't know what happened. Who knows that? That, you know, the new World Trade Center's up and stuff. That you heard about what Chris Rock said, you know, about all that stuff. Send me a PM private message, comment down below. Let your boy know. Washington High School reopened after shootings. You know, that's good. They moving forward. You know, sad. You know, fair. You know. So. They said Cubs won't be born under Madden, but will they win? Well, I think that's good. But will they get John Lester number one and Shields number two? Who knows about that? I probably not gonna really want it. Look at it. Sports, baseball, you know, too. So, yeah. But, you know, it'd be very, I don't know what to say about that. But that's Chris Rock and all of it. We got that from Richard Pryor. You know, Richard Pryor, Eddie Murphy, Chris Rock, you know. Same thing, you know, that's what they do. That's what they do and all that, you know, Hollywood. And that's what Richard Pryor did. People hate him. But, you know, see you in heaven. But I always loved myself a long time, forever. Everybody, that's the same. People love Richard Pryor, but, you know, then you go with, it's like my dad, you know, we're not no racist, you know. But, you know, really never cared for Eddie Murphy and Chris Rock. But Richard Pryor, you know, he was the same. But I say first, you know, of the clean now, the Crosby, then you have the Wild. That's what we want. Pushing Amber, Richard Pryor, man. You know, we got Bill Crosby and Richard Pryor, the best of the best. But we'll put, but that's the same. You put Eddie Murphy up the top, even Chris Rock up at the top, you know, them in the game and all that, you know how we do. But I remember I saw Dave Chappelle, you know. Man, I remember that. Even the show, you know, Comedy Central, you know. I remember even that, you know. His stand-up on HBO, man, it was crazy. God, I was fucking on my ass off. But his show, man, I did laugh my ass off. It was funny, actually. It was awful, you know. It was awful. And I enjoy myself in Living Color, you know, we're doing, you know, the Waynes they took over, you know, with these brothers and sisters and cousins and all that. Huge family, you know, it was awesome. We got Marlon Waynes, you know, with Haunted House 1. Awesome. The Scary Movie's awesome, but Haunted House 1, Marlon Waynes, brilliant. He did, you know, incredible in the Scary Movies. Then, you know, you come right, you know, the Wayne Brothers, Living Color. So, yeah. Now, I knew the smart guy, the sister, you know, I knew her from that show. And she was very brilliant, too, so. And she was in Dance Flicker with, that was funny, him. But, I don't know, you know. It's touchy, it's sensitive and all that, but, you know, I don't know what to say. Me, I'm probably not gonna hate, you know. That's not like, you know, like some people, you know. Because, you know, Eddie Murphy and Chris Rock, you know, of course, you know, that's their idol of Bill Crosby. Bill Crosby. Whole comedian and all that stand up, whatever, clean cut. Not like Richard Pryor, you know how they do. Yeah, they all look up there with Crosby, but Richard Pryor, he was an innovator. He was the man. He was like, what the fuck, you know how we do? You know, Captain American. Able to say that. And they did that. They did that. Eddie Murphy and Chris Rock, because they stand up. They're saying too. But like me, my enjoyable will be, of course, you're gonna say Bill Crosby, you know. You know. Then, you know, that's for, you know, probably for everybody. But you want the wildness, the craziest, craziness and everything pushing in, but Richard Pryor, that would be awesome. I would. Yeah, people see Richard Pryor live up there, amazing. Unbelievable. But that's the same truth that I know, you know, they in there, you know, everything or whatever, but that's the same, you know. You know, Eddie Murphy, Chris Rock, you know, can't be better than Bill Cosby, and he had Richard Pryor. It's like, you know, both of them, and especially Richard Pryor, you know, incredible. Getting wild, man. That was his best friend, and I don't know what I'm saying. Who would have saw him thicker, you know? Getting wild, man, was white, you know? It was that no racist. But then again, you know, it's like Gene Wilder, he's probably really liberal. But that's the saying, I don't know. That Saturday, I don't know. It's anchored. I don't know, I think his wife might have been that Saturday night, like, female, you know, my dad loved and was honored, A-game, you know, that guy, that might have been his wife, I'm not for sure, I think, something like that, because they've done maybe one or two movies together, all I gotta see about that sometime. But would it be something? I would have been very something. As was the case, you know, lost a wife, lost a best friend. Man, I'd be feeling for you. I don't say if that's the case, but you never know. Maybe they just work together. But I know he lost the best friend with Richard Pryor, that's for sure, you know. That's the duels right there. That's the saying, you didn't see much duels, you know, how we do. Best friends and all that. And they was, you know. And you talk about that and stuff, man, you know. He did all that. But then again, he might have was silent, you know. Shocked, you know. Yeah. It was, you know, Richard Pryor was battling the drugs and all that and stuff then. I know Gene Wilder. Gene Wilder, don't beat yourself over it. No, dude, I know you helped. It's not, you know, it's not even Richard Pryor's fault. No, dude. Maybe hypocrite, you know, cop out or whatever, you know. You know. But, you know, whatever, you know. Well, it's unfortunate on Chris Foley, you know, I would do. He lost the battle of drugs. John Kennedy. But then, you know, he was overweight, you know. Obesity and stuff like that, you know, with him, yeah. He got Chris Farley with, you know, with overweight, obesity, drug problem, probably a smoking problem, and a drinking problem, you know. Yeah, recipe of disaster. All didn't happen, you know. I mean, not trashing. I know people trashing. Not one of them, you know. We do. And David Spade's best friend, you know. We do. And it's like that. Now that's another good deal. Oh, just imagine that. Oh, brother. Just imagine that. YouTubers and YouTubers, I will let you go from there. Imagine that. And check on KFJ1. Just imagine that, you know. David Spade, Chris Farley, he didn't die. Man, they be doing big, big, big things. And even Richard Pryor and Gene Wilder, you know. John Candy up there. And John Candy, you know. He worked with tons of, you know, all kinds of people. Chevy Chase, Steve Martin, you know how we do. Richard Pryor. Yeah, probably even Eddie Murphy. You know, in Home Alone. Uncle Buck. You know, Colin or whoever you call him when he was normal, stuff like that. And then after that, yeah. Not pretty. Because them are the best of the best. Home Alone. 1, 2, Uncle Buck. I'll be back in a few. I'm gonna check on Caffeine Chick 1, come back, finish up, you know how we do. Alright. Gonna pay bills, check on Caffeine Chick 1. And just, YouTubers need to learn just imagine on it. That would have been on. Unbelievable. Incredible. Oh yeah. Then having a naked guy, you know how we do. He was hot, you know. His best friend was OJ. You know, OJ Simpson, you know. He was heartbroken because OJ, you know. Murdered, you know. Yeah. Man, I would have said OJ Simpson, you know, he did all that. I don't know what's going on with that, you know. I don't know, I think he might get his way, you know. I don't know what you want. I don't know if you want a new trial or not a trial, but the one thing you want to do is do a reality show so you can get out money, so you in debt, get money, so you can pay off. So, one joke. Well, he did it. He's a murderer, he did all that stuff. So, yeah, he needs to pay. And I used to love him. But I woke up and smelled the coffee, you know, it took me a long time, but, you know. Pay bills, check on Caffeine Chick 1, see you in a few.